Before I was born, a war broke out between the Empire and the Union. Many people bled, and the world marched towards destruction. Lost lives. Sacrifices. The all-consuming blaze. The world saved. Chime, the soldier who lost his voice. Angelus, the red dragon. They were the events of 18 years ago.
Five seals hold in place the Red Dragon. The last bastion against world destruction. Charged with protecting them are the Knights of the Sea. In charge of each seal is a guardian, a lieutenant among the knights. Now, a young warrior has been accepted into the Knights of the Sea. A young man, raised by a blue dragon. His name is Noah.
Any final words? Farewell.
Ah! Draken, no way.
Can't argue with that.
Is it over, Kaim?
Savior. Now it burns me to be called a regular human being. Isn't that ironic? I wish I could be a savior. I want to save you. Is everybody safe?
Noe, are you all right?
I've surpassed my father.
Welcome back.
The other dragons are fading.
The past is over. We've cut it off.
It's time for the future to begin. My lord, let's begin the sealing ceremony.
Are you sure, Eris? Do you truly want to become a goddess?
What did you say? Eris, tell me this isn't true.
I didn't want anyone to know. Especially you, Noe. Because the goddess of the seal cannot lead the life of an ordinary woman. Noe. I enjoyed serving the Knights of the Seal alongside you. It was fun. I'm not lying. It meant everything to me. But now that the world is in such a state, I must return to my mission.
No.
I'll be all right, Noe. This is what goddesses do. Besides, even if I could withstand the world's end, I could never endure losing you, Noe. I'll be the goddess of the seal from now on. I'm the only one who can become the final seal.
One look into your eyes, and I knew you were a woman with a purpose. So, you are a goddess.
I... Even as a new breed, I couldn't save...
No, Noe. You have saved me. That's the same as saving the world. So please, do not grieve. I wonder if people will say that peace has been restored. I disagree. The world is once again chained by the gods. No way. I cannot believe in a peace achieved through one woman's sacrifice.
I know. But you also know that we have no other choice.
Yes. But our future lies ahead of us. I'll wait for the day when Eris can lead the life of an ordinary woman again. No way!
Eris, you're safe.
That woman, she saved me. I hated her, and yet she...
There's nothing you could have done.
No way. I'm so sorry. I should have become the goddess of the seal much sooner.
Don't say that. Mana fulfilled her destiny. Don't let her sacrifice be in vain. We're still alive for a reason. There are things we must do.
Indeed. It's not over yet. The battle against the gods is just beginning.
Eris, listen to me. Mana has paved a path for us. Forget about the new breed and the goddess. They don't matter anymore. We should live life as ourselves.
No way.
The gate is open. We're coming for you.
The dragons never forgot their history. They've lived to honor it. Now, they are about to surpass the gods. With the new breed as their weapon.
If the world is truly to be free from the lord of the gods, I shall become a weapon.
Do you think... that's what Mana would have wanted. I don't suppose we'll ever know now. All we have left is war, and the desolation it leaves in its wake.
Is everyone all right?
Noe, are you all right?
I've surpassed my father.
Welcome back.
The other dragons are fading.
I no longer need to become a goddess. No more dragons or gods. This is the beginning of a new world.
That's right. The world is finally free from the past. No one controls our future anymore. No one.
At last, the fate of humanity rests in human hands. It's up to us to create a paradise, or a hell.
You're right.
There's no need to worry. Let's start anew, Noe.
Hey, don't forget about me. You know, I'm a fine senator. No, not merely fine, outstanding.
You have two allies already. You're lucky, Noe.
You're right.
Mana would never smile at me like that. I truly envy you, Noe.
Everything will be all right, my lord. Our future begins here and now.
Thank you. Inside thoughts of a song, God.